With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
In this question, we need to find the roots of the quadratic equation by applying the quadratic formula, and we have been given four quadratic equations. So let's start with the first one. So we have 2x square minus 7x plus 3 equals to 0. Comparing with the standard equation ax square plus bx plus c, we have a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 7, and c is equal to 3. So from quadratic formula, we know that the roots of the equation is given by minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac by 2a. This is equal to minus of minus 7 plus minus b square minus 4 into a into c by 2 into a. This is equal to 7 plus minus root 25 by 4. So the roots are given by 7 plus minus 5 by 4, which is equal to 12 by 4 and 2 by 4. Therefore, the roots are 3 and half. Now let's move on to the next question, which is 2x square plus x minus 4 equals to 0. Again, comparing with the standard equation of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we have a is equal to 2, b is equal to 1, and c is equal to minus 4. So the roots of the equation as per the quadratic formula are given by minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac by 2a. This is equal to minus 1 plus minus 1 square minus 4 into a is 2 and c is minus 4 by 2 into a. This becomes minus 1 plus minus under root of 33 by 4. Therefore, the roots are minus 1 plus root 33 by 4 and minus 1 minus root 33 by 4. Let's move on to the third one. The third question is 4x square plus 4 root 3x plus 3 equals to 0. Again, comparing with the standard equation, we have a is equal to 4, b is equal to 4 root 3, and c is equal to 3. Again, from the same formula, we have minus b plus, we have the roots as minus b plus minus under root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. This is equal to minus 4 root 3 plus minus 4 root 3 whole square minus 4 into a into c, that is 3, by 2 into a. So this becomes minus 4 root 3 plus minus under root of 48 minus 48, which is 0. So the discriminant is 0, so we have equal roots. So the roots of this equation are root minus root 3 by 2 and minus root 3 by 2. So now let's move on to the last one, that is 2x square plus x plus 4 equals to 0. So in this we have a is equal to 2, b is equal to 1, and c is equal to 4. So therefore, the roots of this given equation is minus b plus minus under root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. That is equal to minus 1 plus minus under root of 1 square minus 4 into a is 2 and c is 4 by 2 into 2. This becomes minus 1 plus minus under root of minus 31 by 4. So the discriminant is negative, so we have unreal roots in this case, which will be minus 1 plus minus under root of 31 iota by 4. So the roots are minus 1 plus under root 31 iota by 4 and minus 1 minus under root 31 iota by 4.
For class 6 to 12, ITG and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.